We'll start the roundup from Hoima City, where filling stations which still had petrol were selling a litre at 12,000 shillings, up from 4,999. The crisis has pushed the transport fares up. John Asimwe, a border border rider along Kezala stage, says he has no option but to transfer the cost to the final consumer.
Ekalangala nkugambye gabulide dati fe tugeena mu mbalala kate tumanyi nkugambye kiboga eyo nagagula singi so mutwa gumune kitundu lita eruwero Hoima gumu kitundu eruwero twabala byegulonga basimbye line arenga abe mmoro kabo batugoba obugobi fenga ba boda boda bamanyite tuli ba mugaso mubende nerero tebalina.
Solomon Miita, the spokesman of the Minister of Energy and Mineral Development, attributed it to holdups at the border points.
Nechizibucha obuloide wa Omicron variant mpya ya COVID wea ibida era tuidukira anti omukulembeze wei wanga ya vaya alangirina ya kuba ati tuidata o measures okubo nanti bana ifaba ingida bakebedewa ubaba lagechida gantiti ibaloide mpega nembele weida kumaboda gaife ya usi yane malaba aba vuge vile ole wabatu ukawa wakubati ya ife otu ida ni resource da ife ukuve Kenya mulinodi ikiriza wabichibichi viti viti so aba obutagi magana aba vuga malo vile ole vya maguzi ni naba controlling kuboda techavira kwe vile ole okupakinga nga viendensonge malo okutelezebwa.
In Saruti, transport fares went up from the weekend to the new week due to the shortage of fuel. Total and Shell fuel stations in Saruti city had run dry since the weekend, leaving people struggling to get fuel from Hash petrol station, selling at 4,999. People outside the city faded it rough as fuel prices shot up to 10,000 shillings a litre, while in some places a litre was sold at a fee of 7,000 shillings. Taxi operating outside Saruti city were doubling prices, forcing passengers to either use bicycles or cancel their travel. In Bara city, cars were seen arriving at Shell petrol stations to refill, but being told to leave since they had no petrol. Shell Ankole, Total petrol station on High Street, and Total petrol station Kashari, located on High Street and Bara Masaka Road respectively, also had no petrol. Crossing to Yumbe, customers are shunning petrol stations for roadside fueling. A litre of petrol at fuel stations in the district by Monday ranged between 5,200 to 5,500, while diesel ranges from 4,700 to 4,900 at petrol station, while on the roadside it's being sold between 4,000 and 4,400. Diesel is going for 3,800 and 4,000 shillings. And finally, for the roundup, petrol stations in Mitiana ran out of fuel, which paralyzed transport. Out of the 15 petrol stations, only one gas had petrol and was selling at 6,500. Some of the fuel stations, however, had diesel. At gas fuel station, motorists lined up to buy fuel throughout the day. Some of the border-border cyclists said they had been affected so much as the passengers could not pay the high fares.